Ever since I can remember, I wanted to join the army. Unfortunately, 8 weeks into the tour in Northern Ireland, a device, a 500-pound of explosive, had been hidden beside the road. It destroyed the truck. There was just a hulk of metal left in the truck. We had all the company ammunition and things as well, which intensified the blast. There were six of us in the truck, and there was two of us survived it. The crater was about 14 foot deep, apparently. My legs were smashed. They took my left leg below the knee after about 4 days because it went gangrenous. They managed to hang on to my foot, even though I've lost the tendons and the sole, I've lost the heel. My legs were burnt to the bone, and they were going to take my legs both above the knees, but they kept what they could, which is good, but it means that I'm in constant pain with what I've got left. I'm in constant pain with my foot, and where my stump was burnt to the bone, it's grafted skin. No flesh, and that's always painful and breaks down quite a lot as well. Lost teeth, my hand was smashed and cut in two, lost the tip of my finger, my arm broken, and you get on with it. You know, there's guys there that never will. So I've always considered myself very lucky to survive, to got away with it. And I am very lucky, I must be lucky, I'm still here, and I value that. I spent a year in hospital, then another year in rehab, and since then I've been trying to make the most and adapt my life to do as much with as possible. It's amazing how many positive opportunities losing my leg has given me. I got into sailing having lost a leg, and I sailed around the world on the BT Global Challenge, where the first all disabled crew to race around the world. I want to skydive, and I want to ride my motorbike, and I want to sail, and I've managed to work my life around these things in a non-painful way. When people think parachuting, skydiving, which whatever name you want to look at it, you think, wow, that's scary and that's dangerous, but for me it's freedom. There's all these things, there's things I've been able to do that have never been done before, and there always are things that you can do, and you just got to look and find that what's right for you and do these things. It's the opportunities are there, and if winning this competition and writing this book influences two or three of the guys that are coming through the system now, that's fantastic.